report to the gas dock, where the staff is on duty 24 hours a day. The restaurant is open from 11 a.m. until 1 a.m., as are the snack bar and coffee shop. Visitors also have the use of the park facilities. Continuing west, 32 miles from Niagara and 28 miles from Toronto, tucked into the westernmost tip of Lake Ontario, lies Burlington Bay or Hamilton Harbor. Hamilton, the steel capital of Canada, extends along the south side of the bay, and Burlington along the north shore is smaller with less boating facilities. The Hamilton Harbor Commission controls all of the boating-related activities within the harbor. The Canadian Center for Inland Waters, just inside the harbor entrance, is one of the world's leading freshwater research facilities. Short-term dockage is available if you care to visit. On a clear day, the Skyway Bridge, which marks the outer boundary of the harbor, can be seen from 7 or 8 miles out. The twin towers of the lift bridge, as well as the two tall pylons marking the entrance to the harbor, are easy to spot. The bay itself is considered one of the best sailing areas on the entire lake. It is generally calmer than the open lake, and the waters are wide, clear, and deep. Harbor access is through a man-made 300-foot channel, the Burlington Canal, that cuts the beach strip along the mouth of the harbor. The canal is spanned by two bridges, the Skyway Bridge with a vertical clearance of 125 feet, and the vertical lift bridge with a clearance of 121 feet open and 10 feet closed. The Yellow Canal range lights are on a bearing of 233.5 degrees. A red and white fairway light and bell buoy marked H is 0.9 miles from the outer entrance of the channel on the same range. The outer end of the northern pier is marked with a flashing red light on a red-topped white circular tower. There are two yellow buoys close to the outer end of each breakwater. The lift bridge opens on the hour and half hour 24 hours a day. There is a fixed yellow light on the open span which flashes when the bridge is about to open. When opened, the light turns blue. The bridge is raised only as far as necessary to allow a boat through, so it's okay to proceed on a flashing light. Wait to the starboard of the canal for the bridge to open. It is illegal to sail through the channel. Motoring takes about 20 minutes. A speed of 10 knots is enforced within the harbor, which is reduced to 5 knots within 500 feet of shore. The harbor is busy with commercial traffic, so if going through with a freighter, stay in front to avoid its wake. Once inside the harbor, the Hamilton boating facilities are located southwest of Centennial Dock, whose outer corner is marked with a flashing green light. Burlington's facilities are located on the northwest side of the harbor,